here at Signal Hill, and it appears somebody left me a little gift. So let me talk to you about one of the first videos I made. Black Biker Week. Are we about to reminisce? Are we about to reminisce? We're about to reminisce. Let's reminisce. All right, so here's the backstory. One of my friends was getting married, and the talk about where the bachelor party was going to happen was flowing through the evening. There was a couple spots we thought about. Vegas, which is the spot everybody picks. The final consensus ended up being Myrtle Beach, a place we could go golfing, a nice little place on the beach. Why not? So everything gets booked, everybody's booked their flight. We have a place to stay. We're ready for Myrtle Beach. About 3 weeks before we have everything completely planned out, an episode of Eastbound and Down was on. In that episode, it was Black Biker Week. Saw this episode and we thought, oh, that's pretty funny, you know, Black Biker Week, you know, Kenny Powers. So come to find out, a little research, a little bit on the internet, Black Biker Week was the same week we were gonna be there for the bachelor party. Costco. Is there anybody out there who can spend less than $100 at Costco? With a Costco pit stop comes a food pit stop. Chicken bake. Churro. Churro and chicken bake at the same time! God damn, that shit is delicious. So what was supposed to be a nice, quiet little weekend for a bachelor party, golfing, turned fucking wild. One of the best things about the 99 cent only store during Halloween time. Fake spiders galore, which means I am gonna scare the shit out of Nicole. A pet print doormat with a bunch of golden retriever puppies, what am I gonna not buy it?
I know what you're thinking. Why the red balloon?
Just because.
It's been a while since we scared Nicole, so I thought, why not get that going again?
Shit! Oh my god! Fucking, that's awful. That's so evil.
It's time to see what it is all about. There was just booty everywhere.
Be fancy. Let's see it. Let's see it. Let's see it shake.
Bitches everywhere.
Oh, hey!
Bikes everywhere. It was such a good time. If I had a hat on, I would tip it to you, Black Biker Weekend.
Oh, well, I'm Pennywise the Dancing Clown.
All right, so I just got out of the movie It. And I would have to say it was just okay. I mean, it was a good movie, but you know, it wasn't all that scary. It was kind of weird. I recommend it, but at the same time, if you don't see it, you don't see it. What can I say? You want to see something really fucking cute? What's that? Tell me. What are you saying? What are you saying, huh? Oh. This guy just wants some peanuts. That's all. So as soon as we get to our properly named destination, called the Eagle's Nest. Decided to go right to the pool. Then from the pool, I went and got a boogie board. It was like a little $8 boogie board at one of their souvenir shops. Which, by the way, still sold Confederate flags. Jumped in the ocean. Frolicked and played in the water for a little bit. Talked to some girl with some huge, giant tits. So we get in. We have this black biker gang staying right next door. And they were just like a normal gang, like an old school gang, like a f-ing cool gang. That was our neighbors next door.
Yeah, well, we're gonna go watch the Celtics game first.
Bit of context into this story. There was about 15 or 16 of us. I was the only non-white person in the group. Everybody got along great. We partied with them. We had a night party with them. They invited us over for a nightcap. We had a little pool party. There was awesome rap music being played. And then one of the days we were there, I got to go over and be part of the wobble wobble. I do the wobble wobble. I have no idea how to do that dance. I don't know the words to that song. I just know that that was the first time I had ever seen both of them be done. Even one girl, a really large set girl, she's flashing people in there. It was wild. So after a little bit of wobbling and wobbling, I went inside and me and one of the girls, I forget what her name is, sorry, but you were awesome. Did a shot together. Took one back.
I'm sorry. I'm doing the video. We're doing the video now. Myrtle, what's up? Myrtle.
I think so. Make a third. I think so.
And I think I almost got one guy in trouble with his old lady at home.
You know, you missed it. We went to Hooters a little while ago. He was good.
Okay. That wasn't me. My wife showed up. That was, look, we was right here the whole time.
Sorry, buddy. You want to know when it started to get really good? It's when it started getting dark out. Once that sun started going down, the entertainment value went up. Met a couple nice young ladies on the boardwalk and played a little game with the camera. And then when things got the wildest was when we went downtown and it was just a whole line of cars and motorcycles all pimped out. Scantily clad broads everywhere. It was pretty awesome. Then we took to the streets, and that's when I tried to get in a car with three young ladies.
What crazy shit we got going on in here?
They weren't really feeling it. It's okay. I would get my chance again later.
You're fucking crazy. Come on, what do we got? What do we got? You're crazy.
Yeah, so it never really calmed down. The whole week was just wild and awesome. So that's really where the adventures started to blossom. There's a lot more of that to come. So if you like videos like that, go down low. While you're down there, hit the subscribe button. There's a lot more adventures just like that. In fact, the next adventure revisited just might be not safe for work.